Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a CSS bokeh effect with moving animation in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. The key concept of this tutorial is very simple. Create circle color diff elements, then use various CSS box shadow, radius, and rotation to create the animation. But manually coding CSS style and animation for each div is quite impractical. So in this tutorial, I'm going to code in SCSS, then use the compiler to generate final CSS. Let's start with the HTML. We only need a wrapper and particle divs. You can add as many divs as you like. Now, the SCSS file. First, I'm going to define the size and position and background color of the wrapper div. We also need to add overflow hidden to hide any off-screen bokeh particles. And next, we are going to define constant variables for this project. First, the number of the particles. This should be equal to the number of the div elements you have. Next, the particle size, as big as you like. Next, the base opacity. We'll add this with random value later. And next, the base brightness. Again, we will add this with random value later. And the color set. These are colors that will be used to generate the particles randomly. I suggest using 3, but you can add more if needed. Now for each div, set the position to absolute and border radius to 50% to create a circle. Then create a loop to iterate through each div. Here we are going to start adding randomized value. First, I'm going to create a randomized size, which is the base size plus the random value, then use it to set width and height. Next, set top left to random value within 0 to 100% boundary. Next is color. We are going to pick one from the color set using nth function and random value within the color set length. The opacity, same as above, we will add base with some random value. Now the box shadow. This will be a bit tricky. Instead of using background color, we are going to use the box shadow to represent the entire particle. So we need to offset the shadow with a value a bit larger than the particle size. Then use random value for blur radius and set the shadow color using current color. And finally add a brightness filter with randomized value. Here is what it looks like so far. Now let's work on the animation. Create a linear infinite animation to rotate the divs 360 degrees. The trick is we need to random a transform origin so the particles are rotating from various points and appear to look like they are actually moving. And finally, set the animation duration. This will be the movement speed, so I'm going to add a random value as well. we are all set. Let's see the result. So, that's all for this tutorial, hope you guys enjoy. If you are looking for more tutorials like this, check out our channel videos or subscribe to stay with us for more updates. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!